My name is Nicholas Christakis, and I'm a physician and a sociologist, and I'm the author of Blueprint. It's tempting to look around the world and see the differences among groups of people. And increasingly, we seem to be in a very divided and polarized world. But the really important story about human beings is what we all share in common. People in societies everywhere show fundamental qualities like love and friendship and cooperation and group solidarity. And we all teach and learn from each other. Humans, in fact, evolved to have a good society. And these qualities have been shaped by natural selection. They are written in our genes. The communities we make are not only the product of historical forces. A stronger and more ancient power is at work. And these qualities, like friendship and altruism, are the foundations of our common humanity. And so Blueprint is about what is the same among us, the world over, not what is different. Too often, in my view, science has focused on the terrible aspects of our evolutionary heritage, on the impulses for selfishness and violence. But Blueprint shows that the arc of our evolution is long, and it bends towards goodness.